life golden. Yeah, we're golden, baby girl, we're golden. They're about to see us shine, cause we're golden. Yo, what is good guys, it's Cryptic TMG and I'm back with a brand new video. This time it's the AOR GT3 Elite Season on ACC, Season 2 Round 1 at Nürburgring, and this race was absolutely packed, filled with action. The race is about an hour long and yeah, trust me, you don't want to miss this race, it was absolutely crazy. If you haven't seen the live broadcast already as well, you can catch it on Apex Online Racing on YouTube, and yeah, trust me, this race was crazy. We're in the Bentley this season along with ADAce, our teammate, and man, all I can say is we didn't have the best quality. The Bentley, I don't think is like the fastest over a single lap, but it's very, very strong in the race and a lot easier to push to the limit than the Lambo last season, which was an extremely sketchy car and quite easy to make mistakes. And so you had to just be 110% concentrating all the time. You got a little bit more leeway in the Bentley, so yeah, I'm quite happy to drive it this season. Obviously now, as of today, we've got the new cars dropping, so I think midway through the season we are actually allowed to switch cars without losing our points. I'm not too sure what I will do yet because there's a whole new BOP change, so we'll see what the future holds, but right now we're in the Bentley. So I hope you guys enjoy the race. It's Cryptic TNG, like and subscribe, hit the notification bell to catch my videos first. Peace.
Brake temperatures look good. You've got 10 minutes left, 10 minutes to go. Sector 1 is 0.6, off the pace. The guy ahead has just done a 154.88. The leader has just done 153.92. We're running on fumes, mate. In this lap, box this lap, please, Kev. Two time is okay. It's a new fastest lap for Petty, 153.77. Yellow flag, caution, 10th position.
0.5. We'll have to do a lot better than that, lads. 10th position at the... Damn, didn't even get to look at the... Let's have a look at the timetable. It was our first sector. Middle sector wasn't great either. Jeez. It's tough out here in these streets. That's crazy. Look, Aid's sector times are slower than mine, but he's in front of me. How does that make sense? It's weird. That is weird, he has slower sector tyres but he's in front of me. Crazy.
Left side, the left is clear.
It's gonna be tense.
White flag, mate.
Car left. Stay on your line. Stay there. Left is clear, car left.
Man, that was clear terrible. Left. Couldn't even tell if they had gone or not.
Car on your left. Stay on your line. Stay there. Hold your line. Still there. Still there. left now.
That's great. Defend me. Whoa, the ace.
On your left. Two there. Hold your line. Hold your line. Clear on the left now.
That's a white flag.
Oh, here we go.
Yellow flag. Caution.
Oh my god. Wow. I thought I was dead. We're gonna have to start making our way past a few people, man. I know what's gonna end up happening. My car goes upshifting by itself. So hard to get past people here. The problem is the Lexus is so fast in a straight line.
Don't let this guy distract you. He's quicker than us here. Turn 10. The leader's just done it.
On your right. Right side is clear now. Car on your right.
Wonderful.
Hold your line. Right side is clear.
Come on, Kev. Ah, don't panic. We'll get him back. That was a 158.62. That's your best lap in this session. Sector 3 is 2.3.
Left side. Stay there.
Still there. My guy.
Clear on the left. Right side.
White flag.
Right is clear now.
I had to absolutely stick it on that guy. I weren't about to lose another position. Jeez! Getting held up so much, it's crazy.
Our left side is clear.
Come on, Kev. Nicely done. 154.
Ooh, you must bend it behind me. Rats definitely looks like he's struggling a big time.
The gap ahead is now 0.26.
Breaking so early. Definitely got damage or something.
Left side. Still there. Hold your line. Still there. Clear left.
Let's go. Alright, no fucking about now. Looks as if he's made a mistake.
The lap time was 155.48.
That'll be two. No? Wow, got away with it.
White flag.
Managed to open out the gap to the cars ahead. Oh, there's a crash ahead.
Yellow flag, caution.
Who was that? Two dozen Dowking. Aid's actually my teammate. Wonder if he's going to hold us up or not. Someone's knocked out the marker board, so it's actually quite hard to know where to brake. He seems to be struggling to get out of the last corner.
Alright Kev, keep it nice and smooth. Come on, let the race come to us. P12.
Definitely struggling.
Car right.
Oh, he's let us through.
Right is clear now.
Okay, excellent. That's a nice one, mate.
Good. Nice grenade. Right, who's next? Gold Saw. Wow, I thought he'd be up the front. Up to 11th.
Just ignore him, he'll go away.
So that's 4 seconds. As soon as that pit window opens, we're in. Goldsaw is actually on a control pad now. That's insane. He's actually on a control pad.
Car in front is pitting. Okay, Kev. There's a car exiting the pits. Heads up. Speed limit. Expect a clear track on exit. We expect to exit.
Oh, everyone came in. Damn.
A few seconds behind P10.
Everybody came in. It's not good. Oh, it was a quick one. Oh, it was a quick one. We jumped a few. Oh, I'm loving it.
It takes it. Looks clear.
Oh, we definitely jumped a few there. People probably fixing damage or taking tyres. Who knows? Came out in 13th, not too bad, man.
13th place.
See if we can gain any more. People stay out much longer. Came out well ahead of the guy that was in the Lamborghini. Wow. Oh. So I didn't want to go in too deep.
There's a car leaving the pit, mate.
Might jump some more here. Oh, we come out just behind Wolf. This is insane. Oh, Wolf's off.
Leaving the pit.
More cars leaving the pits. We're up into 10th place, lads. Wolf looks to be struggling a little bit. I'm not sure Andrade stopped it. I don't think he has. Had a Lexus catch us as well.
Okay,
and Andrade
in the pits.
Should be another car that we jump, hopefully.
Good consistency.
Wow,
keep
up to 8th. That cryptic race pace. I don't mean spectacular, but we're doing the same things every lap.
The gap behind is now 0.9. The gap to Saw in front is now 4.0.
Normally braking markers are not that important, but that one, before that chicane, is pretty important. Also starting to get on the back of Wolf. Oh, he's gone deep. That's what she said. I was pretty much hoping for these two to start battling.
Gap 2, Saw, ahead is now 1.3.
Oh, that wolf is off. Wolf goes off. We're up to 7th. I predicted 6th, but I will take 7th happily.
Come on, let's put this hard work to good use. E7.
To go. 15 minutes to go, and honestly, this race has seemed like it's lasted so much longer.
Okay, Kev, the next car is...
It's almost as if Gold Saw has been released now that Wolf is out of the way.
Sector 1 is 0.7 off the base. Sector 2 is...
That was terrible, right? From the get-go, we knew we didn't have like race spinning pace, but we knew our race was decent enough to be in the top 10. I want to know what happened to them 13 people that was in front of me. I know a few guys binned it. But what happened at them pit stops, guys?
Pit window is now open. 5 minutes remaining, 5 minutes left.
My car gears up by itself in the middle of Schumacher S. gone off. I'm sixth. My prediction was correct. Oh my god, this is insane, guys. You must believe, Shifu.
The guy in front is Petty.
This is crazy. Like 3 laps to go or something.
Gap to Petty ahead is increasing. It's now 17 seconds.
I think it's safe to say I won't be making up any more positions. What's happened to Gold Shore? 2. I'll take that on the last lap. I think I'm going to be the leading Bentley, which I will take. Hit that curb a bit hard. Don't crash now. I feel like Roman Grosjean at Australia. Listen to me. This is a win for us. Going on at the front. Someone cheating.
There's an incident in turn one. It looks like Dixon.
Oh yes, lads.
Sixth place.
Watch out. CJ, what did I say to you? I should have put money on it. I should have bet you.
We think P2 has gone off in turn three.
Printer. Oi. Lovely. Ah, I'm fifth. You're right. Asini will get disqualified if you didn't pit in the pit window. So that will mean I'm up to fifth even.